What's up guys, Matt Cannon here, and today I'm making another Mind Z video. Okay, so let's join. Let's see, which one has the most people? I mean, least. This one. Okay. So last time when we left off, I got, like, really badly hurt. I don't know how to use antibiotics. Hungry. I'm not kidding, my character's like, I need food. Ooh, water. We has no sword. Okay then. Let's not sprint. Because we need food. And weapons. I don't want to have to die again, but I am gonna die. Like, what's this? Please be food, please. Please be food and weapons. That would be so great if there's food and weapons in here. That's just what I need to survive. It's a brewing stand. Okay, because there's gotta be a chest in here. Oh, it's like, okay then. Where the heck is my... Where the heck is a chest? I need one before I die. just antibiotics. What? What is this? Kinda like. Awesome. We have a dyed tunic. No, cacti. Okay. Sorry, that was my mom in the background. Bye. Okay. We don't have any food. Oh, look, there's a chest. Oh my gosh. That was a mercy. Wonder if other chests respawned. Because I need food and weapons. I would like some steak and a sword. Just checking around, just in case any chests respawned. So I'm like not going through the night without proper food. I will die. Bye. The chest respawned. Yes. I do. Okay, any other chest respawn? 'Cause I need a sword to last throughout the night, and all I have is 2 snowballs. I'm gonna like camp out here for the night. What do you guys say? Stay here for the night? I need this chest to respawn. Because I still need food and stuff. Can I? What are cacti for? I don't see the point. I'm gonna punch this wood. Okay, I won't glitch with boxing. Come on, like chest respawn for more food. Or something. I don't think they're gonna respawn. This chest certainly didn't respawn. Yep, let's move on. Why is my mouse not working? It's a good village. Hey, is there a chest down here by any chance? No. We need something. We need some food. And water. Mainly food. Nice little village. No. Yes, water. That feels a lot better. Guys, there might be a chest. Oh, yep. Man, I hope there's a chest full of food and supplies. Well, food and weapons. That would be great. I know, that would just be so awesome. Yep, we're gonna find some supplies here. But unfortunately, we're heading... Hey, come on, F3. Okay, F3 is not working. I think... Zombies. Keep your snowball out. Zombie. Flaming lemon. Is he a zombie? Not. Last thing I need is a zombie coming to kill me. Nothing up here. Well, scouting. It's a big city. There's a chest over there, but there's zombies. We can make it in the water. Hope. Yep. We just attracted zombies, though. Did we? Yep, we're dead. What is going on? Oh, x-ray. That is awesome. Oh, I need a bandage or food and weapons. Okay, x-ray. There's a chest over here. It's right there. Really, man? on drinking water zombies are just in. Okay, we cannot beat zombies to death. That's far, very easily. Okay, there's chests everywhere in this town. But we can't even get up. Unless we go into that cobweb. Never mind. Okay, can I go up? Yep, we're doomed. Doomed if we can't get any food. Could get on land right here. And climb up. Nothing able to get us. Zombie. Crawling all over this town. Freaking stupid zombie. Stupid zombie. You can't get up. But I can, because I'm going to die. Shouldn't have drank my antidote. Ow. Perfect. Starving still. I don't think I'll live through this. Mushroom. That's it. Turning night. That ain't good. Yes. Healing ointment. Can I, like, mix this with antibiotics? Okay, then what's the point of the healing ointment? Okay, rotten flesh, that's good. Didn't get sick. Great. Very good. Oh no, zombie. Coming in. Very bad. Okay, do I like mix the healing ointment? The bandage somehow? What do I do with it? Yeah, I've prepared bands. Okay, antibiotics. I don't see the point. Like, there's a lot of way out. A lot of chests here. Chest. Oh, yes! Weapons. Now we can kill zombies easier. Just a little bit easier. Better than punching. Okay. Day 2 of zombies. 48 hour zombies. Attract a zombie's attention. They like noise. God, it's loud. Oh wait, we already at? No. I said I don't think. Whoa. IDK. I have no idea. My sword broke. Why do I have so many bows? What? No! No! Oh my gosh! Fuck, no!